Hello, this is Tuba Mirza and welcome to Recoding. Today we are going to make an image uploader using Deno. So without wasting any time, let's get started. For this project, we are going to use Oak module, View Engine module, and Upload module. Inside our Oak module, we are going to need an application and router. For our View Engine module, we are importing View Engine, Engine Factory, and Adapter Factory. And from our Upload module, we are going to import Upload. Now we can initialize our app as const app equal to new application class. Then we need to initialize router as const router equal to new router class. After importing our module, we need to set the engine and adapter we are using. So for this example, we are using EJS engine and Oak as adapter. So const EJS engine is equal to engine factory.get EJS engine. For our adapter, we are using Oak, so we can set it as const Oak adapter equal to adapter factory.get Oak adapter. Then we pass a view engine as middleware to our application as app.use. View engine, Oak adapter, and EJS engine. Now let's set up our router as router.get. Inside it, we need to pass the path, here we pass as root path. Then we need to pass arrow function which has context as parameter. And then pass our EJS file to render inside it. After setting our router, let's pass our router to our application as app.use router.roots. app.useRouter.allowed method. Then we log that a server is running at port 8000. Then we pass our app to listen to port 8000. Before checking our application, it needs to create index.ejs file in our root directory. Inside our index.ejs file, we need to add a form, which is a method of post. And send its action to upload path. It should be ink type multipart form data. Now add input tag and name it as a file name. Now add submit button. Now run our server. Before checking it, let's add post method to our server. inside our post method, which has path as upload. Then we pass our upload function from upload module. Inside it, we have to write name of the folder where we want to save our file. Then pass our async function, which has parameter of context of type any. And next of type any. Then we write CR upload file as const file equal content dot upload files. We can console log it. Then we redirect our server to root path. Now save our code and head up to our browser. Click on Choose File button, select an image or any file you want, and then submit our form. Inside our upload folder, you can see a file has been saved. So this is how we can save our file inside a Denos server. Hope you like the video. Do not forget to like our video and subscribe to our channel for the latest update. See you in the next video.